Gate set in a teaser.
You know who it is. Y'all hear that heat blowing hard as One Man Bat and One Man React. Andre 3000 Best Versus Volume 1. Oh, they got a Volume 2 up here too. This one's 16 minutes, so I ain't gonna do the second one. That's almost 20 minutes. I ain't gonna do that right now. If you just seen my last video, I did Goody Mob, No Cigar. Andre 3000 was featured on that song. I'm a Goody Mob fan. I'm an Outkast fan. I'm a Dungeon Family fan. Andre 3000 is my guy. I just love them all. I always say, I ain't gonna say it on this video. Andre 3000 is so creative though. We all know that. I don't know what's gonna be in the best verses. Of course I didn't listen to it yet. I wonder how many I know. One thing I don't like when people be like, I shouldn't say that either. But I'm gonna give y'all my real reaction. I love Andre 3000 probably more than, of course I don't know, but probably more than most people that say they love him, love him. I'm a real Outkast fan. I'm gonna tell you what made me an Outkast fan too at first. And I wasn't even an Outkast fan at first. Let me finish this though. I don't like when people say he's a top 10 rapper when he does not have a rap album out at all. He doesn't even have one solo rap or album. He has a solo album, kinda, when him and Big Boy did the Speaker Box and Love Below. And that was still a double album, but it was mainly solo for both of them. And they just put both of them together in one package. And I love Prototype. I love Hey Y'all. I love Roses. I love Andre 3000. I love his tracks with Big Boy. But this one made me love Outkast. It was the year 2000. I want to say 2000. It was either 2000 or 99. I think it was 2000. They did a concert in Hampton, Virginia. It was Outkast. I remember Exhibit. And it's a reason I remember Exhibit because I missed the show because of my dude. I asked him, do you have his ticket? We were all in Virginia Beach. I said, man, you got your ticket? He said, yeah. I asked him again. He said, yeah. I said, if we get to Hampton, you don't got your ticket. I'm not going back with you. We got all the way to Hampton, and he didn't have his ticket. I still went back with him. I don't know why I did, but I went back all the way to Virginia Beach, and this was like 45 minutes away, close to it. If it's not 45, it's like 35 and up. You got to go through the tunnels and shit like that. Cross the water. We call that cross the water. Even though it's part of Seven Cities, y'all ain't come to hear that. But the reason I love Outkast is because I was a Goody Mob fan. I wasn't an Outkast fan, even though I was going to the show. They bought out Goody Mob. They were like, what y'all know about Goody Mob? And then bought him out. I was so happy. And then I just started listening to Outkast. I'm like, these dudes dope. That's from time, around the time Stankonia was either out or coming out. Sorry, Miss Jackson, all that. Let's go.
We start out so cute in our baby pictures that mama shot for our daddy so that he wouldn't forget you. He forgot anyway, but hey, one day he'll remember. If not, he's human, I'm human, you human, we'll forgive him. God gives him his ultimatum, can't see how mama hates him. He's such a cool ass guy, then wonder why she date him. I'm only 8, I'm not old enough, guess it's complicated. Two parent dwellings and spelling has gotten so underrated. I only say this in cadence so it don't get negated. I was gonna save it for later, but later look like maybe this crazy lady named Kesha is guessing my Mercedes would be all new and frou-frou, but it's the 1980s. But now that we are cool, she's sipping Irish Baileys. She say, stacks your true blue. I said, nah, I'm Navy. I call her Keisha, she like it because it's hood to her. She called me Andre 6000 because I'm good to her.
I never heard that.
B is for born home.
I heard
See
it.
If I give a fuck if you like me, you know I don't. If she ain't got a good head on her, leave that hoe alone. If she do got some good head on her, let her sing a song. D is for what I serve. I don't be on no curve. She ain't no junkie neither.
ain't no dope dealer, but she keep coming back. Three stacks must be some crack. Put that pipe in her lap, she know how to act. Now that I've got your undivided attention, I'm gonna say this and run under condition one. Promise me you gon' stack, promise me you gon' ball, promise me you'll invest 3/4 of it all. For what? So your kids can have some cheese. Can't get with it, get geared, get on your knees, cause wealth is the word. Yep. Richest round the corner from the curb. Don't like what I write, shoot me
out like Usher. If you say real talk, I probably won't trust you. If you want to go to war, the gun's my pleasure. Even Jesus had 12 disciples on the lever, trigger, whatever. Pew, you don't want now, they get 3,000. I'm like jury duty, you're new to this part of town. Your white tee, well to me, look like a nightgown. Make your mama proud, take that thing 2 sizes down. Then you look like the man that you are, or what you could be. I can give a damn about your car, but then I would be. If it was considered a classic before the drastic change in production, when cars were metal instead of plastic, value is what I'm talking about. Take two of these and walk it out. You'll be the reason they chalk it out. You can't be the king in a parking lot forever. Not saying I'm the best, but if they find something better, I am here, no fear. Write me a letter. Till then, I walk it out, 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 I west I walk it out, I west I walk it out, I west I walk it out, then east I walk it out.
Okay, challenge. Leave your phone unlocked and right side up. Walk out the room without throwing your bitch off balance. It's either on or off, ain't no in between when it's valid. I seem to want to talk more and more about what really matters. I've seen my aura hop out my torso and hit her backwards. Flip watching you skip down my corridor, fuck a ballot. Don't need shit on the side no more, I just know fuck a salad. I often have awesome thoughts of tossing this softer palate. So when we fall, any wall, any stall, any crawl, any pause, any scar, any tar, any dog, we'll dissolve, kill them all, build a bear, build them all, build it where it won't fall, give it all, give it my all, yeah. Don't wear any draws, any bra, any more, in it raw, I'm in awe, I'm involved, coming. Coming on stomach wall, Kermit Frog jump off London fog. Bridges in the midst of call, girls, my woman calls. Unicorn, you my porn.
I don't know, 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 I don't know.
Will this bitch click over for me? I mean, will this woman click over for me? Over for me, over for me, is it over for me? Over for me, over for me.
I don't know, 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 I don't know.
Is this bitch getting over on me? If I go that way, she go that with me. Should I not be so open on me? Open on me? You know what I mean? Know what I mean?
Hello. I don't know.
Hello.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
That was dope. That was dope.
The farewell email from a female. But I'm a player, ain't gonna tell you all the details. What it entails is hard to say, like selling seashells by the seashore. But she's not a bore, but neither a whore. Who needs to know more? The kind you can't ignore, but want to open the door for. Or when in your favorite store and leave with all them shopping bags and half of it ain't yours. I did things for, ain't rich, ain't poor. I wanted to do more, but hell, I just ain't no. Well enough to know if this was all that she came for. But enough to know tonight, excited, she came for. Times, to my cousin's house to see if I was there. Get your minds out the gutter, man. We out here trying to have a good time. And here I am all heavy with the words where somebody that's a nerd likely fast forward. But shit, they ask for it. It's hard to throw up the deuces, cause when you know it's juicy, you start to sound like Confucius when making up excuses. Chase Cabooses took the track gone. I gotta find me a new locomotive. Stop making sad songs.
Ad came up, hold on.
Nothing's more attractive than a heaven
praying woman.
Two of him when those and them been deprecating.
Oh man,
her wit since the heaven and him when him.
Andre, oh man,
baby,
baby, I'm hell. Save it on bail.
And crazy, I tell you all of this in the middle of a club where words tend to get thrown around lightly.
Like love,
friend, rock star, and so and so's a genius. So him bow to never
utter him do unless him mean it.
Her proud like a mother, and ooh. All the sweet, so you just know that juicy fruit ain't gon' fall too far from trees. So if we
ever whoop the whoop,
I want all that bleep to bleep on this nasty carpet, big spit brush on one knee. Say a do, a do, a do, a do, a do, so we can float up out of here
in this hot air balloon.
Let's put a baby butterfly up in your little cocoon. And maybe 20, 30 hour, baby, she'll be nerdy, make the whole club swoon.
Find it out your behind.
Synthesizer, microwave me. Give me a drug so I can make 7 babies. Pump my breath, so can you suck the fat up? Please
like ain't no such thing as bad luck. My nose ain't right, think I need a new one. Just take your bigger, yellow, red, or black, or a blue one. Virtual reality, virtual bullshit. Synthesizer preachers can reach you up in the pulpit. Who a bitch? Give me my gas so I can smoke this nigga. Tell his mama not to cry because they can clone him quicker than it took his daddy to make him. Niggas fighting verbatim. Thought-provoking records, radio never play them. Instead, quick, rinse, new, improve. Hurry, hurry, rush, rush, world on the move. Marijuana illegal, but cigarettes cool. I might look kinda funny, but ain't no fool. Now if you wanna synthesize, I empathize. Now if you wanna synthesize, I empathize. But if you synthesize, I will understand your synthesizer man.
When 16 ain't enough.
He killed this.
You know how sometimes you got so much to say, but
this one ain't fair. This
they
is
only,
not
they
fair.
Only give you 16.
This one I knew that he was a God level MC like, when I heard this. God level
MC. I got so
MC.
Much to say, you know. The world has said like so much to me, and I just want to give it right back to him, you know.
When 16 ain't enough.
But I only get 16, it's like a cage, you
when
know.
When 16 ain't enough.
I really can't say what I want to say. You know, it's just a glimpse, that's all. Just one little single glimpse. Just a page. But I guess I'm defeating the purpose of doing all this talking. Summer 8 to 8. I was 8 to 9. I was at wintertime. Oh, never mind. I'm in my room, booming, drawing LL Cool J album covers with Crayolas on construction paper. I'm trying to fuck my neighbor. I'm trying to hook my waves up. I'm trying to pull my grades up to get them saddle lace-ups. Before Lamarck was Jacob. Before them girls wore makeup. Before my voice would break up. Before we tore them shake clubs. Before my mama wake up. Before my crumbs would cake up. Before they tell me they love me and will never break up. Before the time she makes love to someone that I thought was my homeboy. But boy, was I wrong now? I don't budge. Don't want much. Just a roof and a porch and a Porsche and a horse. And unfortunately, but of course, an assortment of tour. Just that score. Just the skin when they enter in true. There's who's too. There's did a lousy job. Lousy God. If he lets Lucifer let loose on us, that noose on us won't loosen up. But loose enough to juice us up. Make us think we do so much and do it big. Like they don't let us win. I can't pretend, but I do admit it. Feel good when the hood pseudo celebrate. Hence why every time we dine, we eat until our belly ache. Then go grab the finest wine and drink it like we know which grape in which region it came from. As if we can name them. Hint, hint, it ain't them. Well, just hell just fell 3,000 more degrees cooler. Y'all can't measure my worth, but when you try, you'll need a ruler made by all the Greek gods. Because the odds have always been stacked against me when back's against the wall. I feel right at home, y'all, sitting right at home, all Kelly Green with envy while I'm jelly beans descending into the palm of a child. Looks up at mama and smile with such a devilish grin. Like, what the hell have you been? She's yelling, selling's a sin. Well, so is telling young men that selling is a sin if you don't offer new ways to win. A dolphin gon' shake his fin, regardless if he gets in or out of water. Most important thing for him is to swim and flip a then hold his nose. So why shall I hold my tongue? I miss the days of old when one could hold his gal on his arm and not set off these alarms when camera snap, snap, snaps, return, pat, 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 pat. They'll learn why mere privacy so essential. They won't make no laws, I break their law till they see out our window. I take the fall to make them all treat humankind more gentle. Forsake them all, I hate them all, don't like them, don't pretend to. Yeah, something tells me we ain't in Kansas anymore. All the shit that used to be cool ain't cool anymore. All them women we were pursuing, now they want more. And they deserve it all, don't settle for what ain't yours.
When 16 ain't enough. When 16 ain't enough. Woo.
Lord.
Yeah.
Oh Lord.
Oh yeah. When 16 ain't enough. When 16 ain't enough. When 16 ain't enough. When 16 ain't enough. Does your mama know you see me? Does she know you freaky? Does she ever wonder if it's about you I am speaking? Do you ever ponder where I'm at when you get sleepy? How the hell I'm gonna tell the youth don't be me?
Yeah.
Does your daddy think you perfect? Does he know for certain? Does he know how you act when you pull back all the curtains? Do he think I'm Tupac cause I'm black and put the words in? Does he know his daughter might have caught a real merman?
Yeah.
What it ain't what it is.
even if you gotta leave. I learned that apartments way more exciting than a big ass house on a hill. I used to be a way better writer and a rapper when I used to want a black Camagia. Now niggas speeding in the Porsche, feeling like I'm going off a course. Cut these fuck niggas off negative in my life, scream that till I'm hoarse. Duck these, get the fuck off me, projectiles, bitch, he ain't really got a choice. I'm living my life, live yours. I don't even like rapping fast, but that's how the world comes to me, talk to me sideways, nigga, that's your ass. Slow it down.
It's that shit that'll make you call your mama, say, hey, I'm sorry for begging for all them clothes you couldn't afford. And it's the type of shit that'll make you call your rap partner and say, I'm sorry, I'm awkward, my fault for fucking up the tour.
I hated all the attention, so I ran from it. Fuck it if we did, but I hope we ain't lose no fans from it. I'm a grown-ass kid, you know I ain't never care about no damn money. Why do we try so hard to be stars just to dodge comments?
And this that shit that'll make you call your baby mama when you don't have a pill. Don't know why, but that hot ear. And you take a flight back to the crib. Y'all make love like college kids. And you say all the shit you gon' do better. We can try this shit again. By the time the dope wear off, you feel stupid, she feel lost. That's that dopamine, I mean dopamine. You think Cupid done wore off. Waking in the hallway with her arms crossed. Baby boy face full of half a sauce. Maybe should've stayed, but it ain't your fault. Too much pressure, I feel low. I'm sorry, was young and had to choose between you and what the rest of the world might offer me. Shit, what would you do? But I'd probably do it differently if second the chance. Only if some cool ass older man would have let me know in advance. This quarry that is dug so deep in a father's chest when he feel that he's broken up his nest. And he figured shit, he was just doing the best that he could, which end up being the worst that he could. And all some pussy nigga on the internet can say, guess that verse ain't good. It's boring. Boring. Really?
I never heard this.
So, I typed a text to a girl I used to see, saying that I chose this cutie pie with whom I want to be. And I apologize if this message gets you down. Then I CC'd every girl that I CC'd round town. And hate to see y'all frown, but I'd rather see her smiling. Wetness all around me, true. But I'm no island. Peninsula, maybe. Makes no sense. I know crazy. Give up all this pussy cat that's in my lap. No looking back. Spaceships don't come equipped with rear view mirrors. They dip as quick as they can. The atmosphere is now ripped. I'm so like a pimp. I'm glad it's night. So the light from the sun would not burn me on my bum. When I shoot the moon, high jump the broom like a preemie out the womb. My partner yelling too soon. Don't do it. Reconsider. Read some litter. Sure on the subject. You sure? Fuck it. You know we got your back like chiropractic. If that bitch do you dirty, we'll wipe her ass out as in detergent. Now hurry, go on to the altar. I know you ain't a pimp, but pimp, remember what I taught you. Keep your heart, three stacks. Keep your heart, hey, keep your heart, three stacks. Keep your heart, man, these girls are smart. Three stacks, these girls are smart. Play your part.
My bitch a chooser, love her, never fuck with a revolver. Like it on the sheets, like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch hoes get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the fuck for $40 in the club. Fucking up the game, bitch, it gets no love. She be cross country giving all that she got. A thousand a pop, I'm pulling Bentleys off the lot. I smashed up the gray one, bought me a red. Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn head. Some hoes wanna choose, but them bitches too scary. If your bitch chose me, you ain't a pimp, you a fairy.
Time to get down with the team. The grass is greener on that other side. If you know what I mean, I'll show you shit you've never seen.
I'm gonna stop right there because I'm looking at comments that say he let International Players Anthem rock out. I love that song, by the way. You know what I mean? I'm just stopping it because I'm talking about Andre 3000. And listening to that lets me know I have to listen to Volume 2 that he got out here. Shout out to Facts by Rob. At the beginning, I said, I don't know why people be putting Andre 3000 in the top 10 rappers when he don't have a solo album. I'm sorry. I apologize, man. I take that back. I get it. Some of them songs I haven't even heard. I haven't even heard of. Man, the guy is like a poet, but like a... You could take every one of those raps that he did on beat and put them a cappella, and it just sounds like poetry. Then you put it on the beat, it sounds even better. The guy is untouchable. Untouchable. But when I first heard 16 by Rick Ross featuring him, I heard it less than 2 years ago. And it came out like in
I don't know when it came out. It came out a long time ago, years ago. I just heard it like less than 2 years ago, right? I kept rewinding that shit. I was like, it's no way. And that let me know, that rap, I was like, this is a God-level MC. That was God-level MCing in that 16, that 16 verse. It's my favorite Andre 3000 verse. And I listened to that more times than I listened. Man, y'all know what I'm trying to say, man. Like and subscribe, man. Comment. Like I said, I apologize for saying, well, I haven't been y'all top 10. I apologize for that. I get it. And I know I'm going to get it more when I... And like I said, I've been a fan of him since 99 or 2000. Like a fan. You know what I mean? I didn't really like Outkast like that then. I did always love Goody Mob, though. You know what I mean? But I love Outkast. Love Goody Mob. I love the Dungeon Family. Like I said, I'm the only one that I know that got the Dungeon Family album. So, you know, I'm out of here, though. Shout out again, Facts by Rob. Y'all subscribe to him. This came off of his channel, so. Boom.
Gate set in a teaser.